Christmas tree. Whoa. And blow it up on New Year's Eve. Line up your redneck family. And once the Rudolph the red-nosed reindeer. Like Jesus and Santa's mom. And the love behind his ears. Wishing you a Merry Christmas and a happy, happy, happy New Year.
For years, you probably noticed that in the last couple of years, we've really been embracing this whole country aspect of our career. And it's been a fun challenge for us, a fun growth thing, you know, really kind of honing in on that sound. And as part of that discovery, that research, we've kind of gone back in time a little bit. We've looked at some of the history of country music. You know, some of the cowboy legends of the past that really shaped this music genre. You know, people like Roy Rogers and Gene Autry and Troy Aikman. Some of the really significant cowboys out there. So I now want to invite you to pull up a chair by the fire, open your can of beans, think of some happy trails as we sing you a White Christmas.
Luckily it all came together. I think I was 18 years old at the time, so it's really fun just 7 years later to do it with all three. I don't think that's right.
Don't worry about it. I hope you enjoy this.
Holy night, the stars are brightly shining. It is the night of our dear Savior's birth. Long lay the world in sin and error pining, till He appeared and the soul
spiritual experience tonight. Let me tell you what. Okay, now just in case some of y'all don't know it, I'm going to begin by introducing all these fine gentlemen you see up here on stage with me. Now, first off, on your far left-hand side over here in the cowboy hat, he is our lead musical director, he is our lead arranger, and he just so happens to be the founder of this group. Let's give it up for our baritone, Mr. Chris Huff! Thank you all. Now, moving down the line here, we've got a guy with the voice of an angel and the beard of a real man. He is our lead tenor and the cuddliest teddy bear y'all ever did see. Won't you give it up for Mr. Rob Lundquist? Hello. Thank you. Now, that, ladies and gentlemen, brings me to this fella right here. Well, let it out, ladies. This is so- voice, unlike anybody you've ever heard, unlike anybody I've ever heard. He sings almost as high as I do, and lower than anyone here can think. He's got this entire arena rumbling around you, all the way from Southeast Texas, our bass man, Mr. Tim Fowles!
Thank you. Now it is my pleasure to introduce to you our high tenor and home free heartthrob. From Tipton, Georgia, Mr. Austin Brown.
Now, lastly, we come to this freak of nature here. He's a world-class vocal percussionist. He is the rhythm, he is the pulse, he is the heartbeat of this group. And guess what, y'all? I know we already said it, but he's Chris's brother, and they started this group about 14 years ago, right here. Give it up for our beatboxer, Adam Rupp. Thank you.
You're welcome.
This is a very special moment in the show for me, because it is the only part of the show where I'm allowed to speak. Home Free has been all over the world on several different cruises. We've been all over the United States at many different concert associations, fairs and festivals, corporate gigs, college gigs, you name it. And no matter where we perform, we've always been asked the same question over and over again. And that question happens to be, when you guys are singing and performing on stage, what are you guys actually thinking about? While so many people have asked this question, we decided it's best to just answer it in the show. So without further ado, this next number is cleverly titled, What We Are Thinking While We're Singing.
You can tell.
One, two, three, four, two.
Last night I was playing with my cat, and she ate a whole ball of yarn. And this morning, she had mittens.
I was checking out the news earlier, and it said that there will be no nativity scenes in Washington, D.C. this year. Yeah, they can't seem to find three wise men.
Five shoe up, five shoe up, five shoe up.
Y'all ever wonder why Santa's so jolly? Because he knows where all the naughty girls live.
You know, there's really only one thing I want for Christmas this year.
Tim?
It's so pretty!
Thankful it was just my hair. Got a little rope back there for a minute. Really?
Okay. It's that kind of night.
This time we're going to do something we really, really enjoy doing. We're going to sit down.
That would go along my line of humor.
And we're going to take you all back to the sing-off with us for just a few moments. I want you guys to do us a favor because, well, we've never sold out an arena before, so during this song, I encourage you to take your cellular devices out, and if they have a flashlight on them, turn that on. If not, just illuminate the screen and just wave it around for us, which this is by the Zac Brown Band.
I can't reach my phone.
She drank Colorado with me, take her with her. Closes the door.
You know it's you that calls me back here, but That's Rob Lucas. And Austin Brown.
And that was really cool.
Super. Adam, give us a beat. All right, we're going to get back to the Christmas music with a little Beach Boys. You guys like the Beach Boys? You gotta love the Beach Boys. Now, when you're a group like us and you're covering the Beach Boys, the high tenor always gets a really manly part. Austin, show what I mean.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Gentlemen, sing along with Austin.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Pathetic. Ladies, show them how to do it.
Ooh, Merry Christmas, Saint Nick.
Now keep it up for the rest of the song.
Specialized in the Christmas carols, and their hymns in particular were just fantastic. And so a couple years ago, I decided to arrange a song kind of in the style they would have done it, just a straight-up hymn with five parts vocally. And it was a really fun project for me, and just recently, we shot a little music video of this. Some of you might have seen Little Angels We've Heard on High. We shot that video right here in Mankato up at Good Counsel, so it was really cool to be in the church, so thank you. We're going to do this one a little bit differently now. We're going to sing the song, we're going to all gather around the one single microphone, so you can really kind of hear this, you know, no bells and whistles, this is just the five of us singing. So I hope you guys enjoy it. This is Angels We've Heard on High.
In glory. My baby left me for the sheep.
Come on, fellas.
My baby left me for the sheep.